Places, everyone, places. It's showtime.
Costume right here.
I know, sir. She said this was all wrong. She wanted an updated look, more pizzazz for the leading lady.
What? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm terribly sorry about this delay, but you see, we're... Paige, where did she come from? And where is Lisa? Lisa is supposed to be Mary?
Trying to help, sir. I called 1-800-BIG-STAR. And they said they had just the star we needed.
What?
That's right, sir. They said they had a leading lady who could even add her expertise.
Listen, you behind the camera. My contract specifies I can only be shot with soft lens. It captures my radiance. And Mr. Spielman, Paige Stalling signed our agreement. Notes and clause 56. I'll need my own dressing room with a big star. Number 57, being a star, I do not follow animals or children. So can you say, revive, the kids and the manger scene must go. And finally, number 58, spaghetti. Lots of spaghetti. My dear friend Sophia Loren taught me something valuable when she said, all I am, I owe to spaghetti.
Spaghetti?
That's right, spaghetti.
Spielman. I'm afraid I've made a mess.
What is it with her? I mean, no children and no Mandrucci at Christmas?
And what is with the spaghetti?
She's clearly overestimating the power of pasta.
Yeah. Paige, get her out here. Now, cast, just stay calm. I've seen this before. We've just got to get a few things straight. You guys go on back, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, please bear with us in a moment, and we will have the cameras rolling.
You called?
Yes. Sophia, regardless of your contract, the spotlight in this show is on our Savior Jesus. Now, it's all about Him humbling Himself and being born on earth. The children and I have learned that we must humble ourselves if we want to be used by God in this show or in life. Period. Sophia. Sit. Children, would you sing her our warm-up song, please? Oh, they really get down on this one. Sophia, regardless of your contract, the kids and the manger scene are staying, and that's final. Now, the author would want it that way.
Well, clear out of my way. Now look, I've been in a lot of really big shows, and I mean really big, and believe you me, I know how it's done. And I've never heard of this humble yourself, get down, and you're up thing.
Miss Sophia, think of a seesaw. One side is down, and that's the human side.
When we humble ourselves and realize that we need God, and the other side can go really high, we can do anything that God wants us to.
Miss Sophia, can you act humble?
Of course I can act humble. I can fake anything. Do you want humility? Well, then show me the money, honey.
Sophia, you can't act humble. God knows your heart.
Just stop it, Sophia. Stop it. Stop all the acting and pretending. Just look in the mirror. Can you live with yourself?
Sophia, I was just like you. One day, I just stopped all the games. I stopped pretending. Go.
Much more than hearing encore. I needed more than your applause. To reveal, that's when I started to get.
Okay, our supporting cast and crew are ready for our Christmas filming. Oh, yeah. How about you, Sophia?
Mr. Spielman, if you want Mary, I'll give you Mary. Just give me the necessary information I need to develop my character. Now, was she naive, glamorous, royalty? Give me her character description.
Well, Mary was this young, humble, righteous girl
who... Not the humble thing again!
Mary was chosen to be the leading lady because she knew her God and followed his way.
That's right. You see, we develop our character by learning to walk and talk like Jesus. He's our example.
That's right. It's all here. Just read the script. You'll find all the answers.
Oh, no, they're going to sing again?
Yes, they're going to sing again.
On the wall, can you see inside at home? Tell me, tell me, tell me true. Does my Jesus come to you?
Sophia.
Let's cut to the chase. I didn't come here to actually become like Jesus. I'm just acting. I'm an actress in a play. Let's get going and let me act.
Whoa, right there, Sophia. Whoa to you. Now, I'm sorry. We just won't be needing you to play Mary after all.
What's that supposed to mean?
Jesus said, "Woe to you, you hypocrites," 7 times. Sophia, do you even know what a hypocrite is? It's one acting a part, a character in a play. Now, the Bible warns us, Sophia, about hypocrites, those who act religious. He doesn't want us to have anything to do with them. Now, I'm sorry, you just don't have the right attitude to play Mary.
What? What's that supposed to mean? Never in all my shows. You know we have a contract. I am to be a star.
Sophia, I cannot allow you to walk out here.
But my contract states.
Mr. Spielman.
Why?
We think Sophia would make a great star.
Yes, if we only.
Oh, yes. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, wait. Wait, just wait, right here. Wait, okay. Miss Sophia. Sophia. Would you go with these lovely young ladies to wardrobe, please? And they will fix you right up.
Well, finally. Now, remember, girls, I need to wear something bright and glittery.
Of course.
Oh, good.
But Mr. Spielman, what are we gonna do? The critics will be here, and they're gonna give us terrible reviews without Sophia.
They're expecting her, sir.
Well, then, Paige, that's just the price we're gonna have to pay. Listen, God has given us a marvelous chance to share this with the audience. We need to be faithful servants and take a stand. See, I'm not looking for 2 thumbs up from Siskel and Ebert. It's what God thinks that counts. See, we want heaven's applause. Now, listen, it's going to be okay. Holy Spirit.
My time on earth is done, and I stand before the sun. Will you know me? Will you greet me? Will you whisper, child, well done? A little child, stopped and fed, the kind word I turned and said. Did they see you? Did they hear you? Through the simple life I led. I want to know, Lord, from heaven's view, Lord, what's my review? Did I live a life that you get glory through? I will rejoice when I hear your voice saying, well done, my child, well done.
Were there angels
We need two stage crews, please, to move the chair and table. Paige, would you see if the wise men are ready for that
yes,
next
sir.
Number? We're rolling! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure that you will all enjoy this next number. It's a favorite Christmas classic. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we're stopping again. Okay, what is going on around here? You guys know this part.
Do you like it? We thought it'd be cool to get a little tension going as to which one
tension.
Of us is offering the best gift to the baby Jesus.
Best gift?
It'll give a new twist.
Twist?
A little greed and pride struggle.
Greed? Pride?
It's just too boring is written.
Boring?
We just come in and set our gifts down and we're out of here.
Sophia suggested we ham it up.
Sophia.
We thought about it, Mr. Spillman, and we think she's right.
We want our Time Center stage, too.
Yeah!
Boys, you are the three wise men. Don't be fooled. You've listened to her, and now you're starting to act like her. But we're going to do it the way it's written right here in the Bible. Now, let's review. The wise men searched for the star, and when they found it, they were...
overjoyed.
Yes. They were overjoyed to find the star that would lead them to the Christ child. And then they...
worshipped him.
Right. They got down on their knees and they worshipped the baby for who he was, their Savior, out of joy and as a part of their worship. And then they presented him their gifts. Hmm? Remember what we learned earlier, boys? And if the Lord alone,
the Lord
come on,
alone
is lifted up, come on,
is lifted
come on
up,
he will draw men, come on, guys, let's go, to him, to the sun, come on, come on.
Yeah,
you got it. Okay, go get your gift. Get ready for the ride.
Father, the Father of lights, you shine.
and she was all wrong. And now the wise men, all these people have come to watch, and now they won't hear.
Hey, the wise men are fine. They finally wised up. Now, as for Sophia, well, Herod couldn't stop God's plan. She won't stop us. It's for you, but you were trying to help. Your heart was in the right place, and that's what God sees. But you know, there is one thing you can do.
Would Mr. Spielman ask anything?
Anything? Paige, would you be married?
But I'm just a backstage hand.
Paige, you know the part, and you have been a faithful stagehand. So I know that I can put you in charge of more. Now, what do you say?
Well, I am the Lord's servant. And if this is how I can serve, of course I will.
Paige, your answer. That's just what Mary said when the angel came down and told her that she was going to give birth to Jesus.
That's right. You see, Mary knew that God would see her through. And Paige, he will see you through too. Now, hurry. Go get ready, okay? Stage crew, we need to move the manger scene to center stage, please. We need all hands to move the manger scene. Get the big stuff first around it. Check your mark on center stage, please. Good. Do you need a hand with that? Okay. Good. Make sure everything's lined up right. Okay. Great. Are the shepherds ready?
We're ready.
Wise men, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, great. Then we're ready for our Christmas filming. Oh, no, I mean it. Ladies and gentlemen, you have watched from behind the scenes as we've taken care of a few small details. And now, we proudly present to you our Christmas special, A Star is Born!
Shepherds and wise men to a small village called Bethlehem. There they found Mary and Joseph in a humble stable because there was no room for them in the inn.
The baby Jesus
was wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. It was an ordinary town until our Savior was born there. His light can change our ordinary lives into something extraordinary, even today. Just follow the star.
Gentlemen, this is the love story of all time. God Himself, the Father of Lights, would love us so much that He would send His Son, Jesus, our hero, to set His people free from their sin. For unto you, a star.
Miss Paige O'Connell. And the bright gold star leading the shepherds and wise men was brilliantly played by Miss Sophia. Miss Sophia Spaghetti.
Jesus!
Okay. The Get Down Dancers and Soloists. I Want to Be Like Jesus Dancers. And the Star Preens. My Life Review, soloists, Danielle Mason and Miranda Meyer, and all of our one-liners, and our narrators for this evening. Our shepherds, sheep, and Joseph. And baby Jackson, or baby Jesus, who is played by Jackson Shonoff. Our angels. The wise men. Veronica and Priscilla, played by Amber Riney and Aaron Natsuga. Mr. Spielman, Sophia and Paige, played by Jay Scroggs, Angela Robinson, and Aubrey Hyland. And the Powerhouse and High Voltage Choirs.
Let's give them a great big hand, everybody. Great kids.